Hi students, in this session we discuss about the discovery of sea routes.
More than 500 years ago, the wealthiest people, kings and queens of Europe wanted to buy our muslins and silks. Did you know that our spices, especially pepper, were considered as precious as gold, and only the richest people could buy and flavor their foods with them?
Why did the Europeans come to India?
Why did the Europeans came to India? More than 500 years ago, India was a land of fabulous riches and people were prosperous. Our country produced fine muslin, spices and silk. These were much in demand amongst the rich in Europe. Arab traders crossed the Arabian Sea by ship and bought these precious goods in India. They then sailed by crossed the Arabian desert and sailed across the Mediterranean Sea to sell them in Europe. They sold them at very high prices and made a tidy profit. As the Arabs were selling these goods at high prices, the Europeans wanted to get these goods directly from India. So they began to search for a sea route to India. This search started in the middle of the 15th century. In searching for a sea route to India, many new lands were also discovered. Later explorers traveled in many directions to discover new lands for their rulers. They were rewarded with titles, fame, and plenty of money.
Who was Amerigo Vespucci? First, we discuss about Amerigo Vespucci.
America is named after an Italian explorer, Amerigo Vespucci, who reached the mainland of America between 1497 and
1492. Christopher Columbus is a famous explorer and is credited with the discovery of America.
Christopher Columbus, 1451 to 1506. Christopher Columbus is one of the most famous explorers of all time and is credited with discovering America. Columbus was born in Genoa, Italy, to a poor weaver. As a young man, Columbus voyaged to nearby islands. From his travels and studies, he thought that if he traveled westwards from Spain, he would reach India very soon. People at the time did not know about the continents of North and South America. Columbus left Spain with 3 ships along with many sailors in August 1492. In October 1492, they landed on an island and thought that they had reached India. So they called the inhabitants Indians. Columbus' ships had actually landed on an island in the present-day San Salvador in the Bahamas. He later made several voyages and discovered Central America.
Next, we discuss about Leif Erikson and his expeditions.
Leif Erikson was an explorer from Iceland. He was the first known European to have set foot on the continent of North America before Christopher Columbus.
Ferdinand Magellan is a famous explorer and the first European to cross the Pacific Ocean.
Ferdinand Magellan, 1482-1521. Ferdinand Magellan was a Portuguese explorer. He was the first European to cross the Pacific Ocean. Magellan left Spain in September 1519 with 5 ships to discover a western route to the Spice Islands of Indonesia. During the course of his journey, he discovered the entrance to the straits connecting the Atlantic and Pacific Oceans at the southern tip of South America. These straits have been named after him and are called the Straits of Magellan. Magellan traveled through the straits to an ocean that was calm with gentle and steady winds. He named this ocean Pacific, meaning peaceful ocean. Though he died during his journey, one of his ships returned to Spain after going around the earth. Magellan is credited with being the first to circumnavigate or go around the earth. This proved that the earth was round.
Next, we discuss the expeditions of Bartolomeo Dias.
Bartolomeo Dias, 1451 to 15,000. Bartolomeo Dias was a Portuguese explorer who sailed around the southernmost tip of Africa in 1488. Dias sailed along the coast of Africa, but when he reached the tip of encountered severe storms. He named this the Cape of Storms. He went around the Cape but did not go as far as India. The Cape of Storms was renamed the Cape of Good Hope by the King of Portugal. His voyage helped later explorers to continue his journey using the information he had gathered. Cape of Storms was renamed by King John II of Portugal as Cape of Good Hope because the opening of sea route to India and the East brought hope to traders and explorers of Europe.
Vasco da Gama is a famous Portuguese explorer and discovered a sea route to India.
Vasco da Gama, 1460 to 1524. 10 years after Bartolomeo Dias' voyage around the Cape of Good Hope, another Portuguese explorer, Vasco da Gama, discovered the sea route to India. He was one of the most successful explorers from Europe. He commanded the fastest ships to sail directly from Europe to India. Using the maps and information from the voyage of Bartolomeo Dias, Vasco da Gama sailed around the Cape of Good Hope. He was the first European to cross the Indian Ocean and reach Calicut or Kozhikode in Kerala. His voyage was useful to Europeans who could now trade directly with the Asian countries. They could not need to pay large amounts of money to the Arabs anymore. Vasco da Gama died in Cochin or Kochi in Kerala in 1524. As you would have noticed, most of the famous explorers were Portuguese, Italians, and Spanish. They were great sailors and explorers. They were encouraged by their kings and queens to find more territories and claim it for their kingdoms. Sailors and explorers faced many hardships. Several of them died on their voyages. Despite that, the promise of fame, riches, and adventure made explorers risk their lives for the rewards. We can read about them and admire the courage of these early explorers who changed the face of the earth.
Thanks for watching this session.